It wasn't always easy for fashion success story Travis Matthew. Growing up with two first names, it's incredibly difficult. But it was exponentially more difficult for his brother, Matthew Allen Matthew. He's in prison now. Killed a man.